Good morning, guys.
We're at another Disney World park, and we're at Animal Kingdom.
Animal Kingdom. All right, what are we going to do today?
So first,
ride some rides.
So first, me and my dad are going to go ride Everest.
Everest?
Me and my mom are just going to go ride something. But first, I want to look at some of the animals.
Oh, or maybe we'll go look at animals while they ride some rides?
Yeah.
Okay, who's ready to go in? What is he?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah. He's a thief. I don't know.
Oh. I think it's a bird. Some sort of bird. What do you think? You're not sure? Can you show the inside of it? Oh, all right, so the cheese and the meat are on the inside, yeah? What do you like about it?
I don't know.
You don't know? You just like it? It's good when you're hungry, huh? What about you? What do you like about it?
The meat.
The meat? Awesome. All right, Dad, what'd you get?
The chili lime shrimp. With the black bean vinaigrette.
With
the
black
good.
Bean vinaigrette. Oh, you're gonna. Okay.
I like the
Whoa,
meat too.
Here we go.
I like the meat too.
Okay. And Mommy got her all-time favorite, the wood grilled chicken with rice and creamy herb sauce. I'm not a huge fan of the beans. They've just added those recently. I really like the rice plain by itself.
They always do.
But yeah, no choice. Just gotta pick it. Big reveal. Nice. Oh wait, come over here and show, does it light up? Come over here where it's darker. Oh. That's pretty cool. What store are we in?
I forgot.
You forgot the Pandora store? Oh, let me see. Hey, wait, you're going too fast. Let me see your necklace. Show it off. so fun.
Can you take this off me?
What's your name? Joe. Hi, Joe. Joe, so here's the thing.
What are we watching?
I don't know.
You don't know? What is it? Is it the suit from the Avatar movie?
Probably.
Now, I put a sticker over the switch that controls it, but the sticker fell off. So I have no idea what I'm doing. But Joe, there's a green switch, a yellow switch, a blue switch, and a red switch. Which one do you think it is? You're just saying that because she said that. Okay, well, I appreciate your honesty, but I'm really, really nervous right now. Can you give this to me with a little bit more confidence?
You want to go
with the car? Yeah. Joe? You're not helping me here, buddy. All right. Do you really think it's yellow or do you think it's blue? Yeah? All right. You're going to say it again, but with a lot of confidence this time. All right. That's
okay, Mackenzie, where are we now? Oh, turn around so everybody can hear you.
We're about to go on a boat ride in Pandora.
In Pandora, what's it called? Do you remember?
No.
The Navi. The Navi. The Navi River Journey, yes?
Yes.
And why do you like this ride?
Because you get to see cool stuff.
Can you keep the camera on while it's
right? Yeah, we can do it. We can do video while we're in the ride.
Because it's not dark.
I was just, you said you wanted to tell people what it was about.
So,
is it a dark ride? Is it scary?
No, it's not scary, but if like your kid is 3, 2, or 1, they're going to be terrified of that that animatronic person in there.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, because my cousin Matt rode with me, and he's 3, and he's terrified of
it. And he was scared of it?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Let's go.
Just hang tight right here.
Okay. Guess we gotta wait.
Hey, Wong Yao.
Oh, nope, they're not glowing right now.
Oh, they're not glowing right now. Hang on, let's see if we can get them to glow.
Come on, glow. Look at those.
You see them?
They're glowing.
Oh, okay, hang on. Whoa, they are bright. Look at the ride.
Yeah. Look over there.
About to meet
Mickey and Minnie.
Who?
Mickey and Minnie.
Oh, Mickey and Minnie.
Who's that?
Look.
Who's that?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Mickey and Minnie.
Hey, those two girls in the middle. Hey, those two girls in the middle. The girl in the yellow shirt, is that Mickey? No, that makes more sense.
I think they like your notebook, Mackenzie.
Can we tip your hat just a little bit? There you go, just a little bit. There you go. There you go. Yeah, no, I understand.
Minnie's admiring your hat. It's goofy.
Yeah.
What are we? we doing?
We're riding the motorbike.
What's happened?
It rains, so that's why we're...
Oh no! Should you go back to your hotel room when it rains?
No.
No.
Stay here until the lines get shorter.
That's yeah. Right.
Here we go.
Who's ready for the safari?
Me.
That was very unenthusiastic. Yay!
Okay, I'm keeping my arms in my pocket.
Because you're wet? Okay.
I have bubble arms.
What animal are you hoping we see?
A monkey.
A monkey.
I don't know if we're going to see a tiger, maybe the lion?
Maybe. I want to find an elephant or a monkey.
Okay.
The zebra, they're actually the only living relative related to the giraffe. They have an ossicone skull structure as well as a prehensile tongue, just like a giraffe does. That tongue can reach about 18 to 19 inches long enough for them to lick their eyes and ears. And they weren't discovered until about 1901. Now, if you think 1901 is pretty recent, think about the fact that a baby okapi was not filmed in the wild until last year. They also don't have the best eyesight.
Oh, there it is.
That's a Maasai giraffe. There's about 9 different species of giraffes. Out here are the Maasai, spot their prey. The lions, they do typically sleep about 16 to 20 hours a day. During the day, their eyesight is equal to ours, but at night, their eyesight is 6 times greater than ours. The female lioness will do most of the hunting. The males stay back, protect the pride, hang out with the cubs, really good dads. The lion's rock herds about 5 miles away. They're also nocturnal animals, so they'll spend all day sleeping and going at night to hunt, feed, move about. But like I said, though, a lion sleeps about 20 hours a day. That means on average, they're basically only awake about 3 years of their life. The animal on the left is a water buck. You'll notice the circle around their backside. That helps each water buck identify from each other throughout the trees.
There they are.
No, they actually can't get over here. There's a 2-story mountain between us and them. None of the predators can get to any of the animals.
What'd you think? Could you see the baby?
Yes.
Yes.
I saw the head.
You saw the baby's head and
so
cute, right?
Yes.
Hey girl, I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you.
Come
on.
I'm right here. What are you waiting for?
And have a celebration. A celebration. The music up, the windows down.
We be doing what we do,
pretending,
and we know it too.
O'Donnell's dancing! Wow!